All right, thanks for joining me. We actually, there was an update, and we have a new map here, the Oceanside City, which we can't do quite yet. Can we? No, you have to finish Riverland. This one. Okay, let's do this one next. Your current task is more important than all the previous ones combined. Our troops are preparing to assault one of the enemy's most fortified castles. The opponent, pushed into a complete defensive position, has entrenched themselves, awaiting our next move. This is their mistake, and thanks to it, you will have enough time to construct the Trebuchet. The castle is situated on the hillside, making it more challenging to launch a mass assault upon it. Your goal will be to destroy the castle towers, thereby tipping the scales of victory in our favor. If you succeed, you will be permanently recorded in the annals of the kingdom's victories. Right. The military has cut off the road to the nearby villages behind me. It seems the guard at the crossroad was waiting for me, and I will speak to him first. Ooh. Ooh, sensitivity. Sensitive much? Okay, hi. You finally arrived. I'm here to inform you that some of our troops have been delegated to help build the Trebuchet. We don't know anything about engineering, but we will cut down trees and deliver ready-made beams to you as work on the machine progresses. We will store them near the construction site. That's cool. Let's go this way. Nice. Them that I want trees. Do I just walk up to one of them and tell them? Hey. My dudes. This dude again. Get my message across, guys. Do I just give it some time? I just was playing this mushroom hunting game, and I saw those mushrooms, and I'm like, I gotta pick them. I do not gotta pick them. Okay, guys, you're not. I don't know how to tell you to work. Take my win for the three rocks that they got me. Next, I need another mineral. Where that is. Can I do some work for me? No? All right. Oh, it's right here. It's been a while since I played and I forgot what buttons were what. Water? What? Okay, don't think got me more, trees. Is there, like, something I'm supposed to walk up to and tell them to get it? Or do they just do it? Confused. Worst part is that I'm not really even seeing any trees. Maybe if I bring it, they'll do the work. I don't know. From the tree. Where did they go? There. Okay. I didn't make up that conversation right. He said that they would work for me. Maybe he just meant the handful. Wooden beam and metal strip. Metal strip. Impatient clicking. I think I'm gonna wait for one more point and then we'll go from there. Smash my face up against the tree. See if I get the message to drop it. Gotta have that weird dislike of that bark right there. Amazing, he can jump. Was it? I don't know. I am so lost. Maybe it poofed? No. Better not be poofing while I'm doing this. They are disappearing. Maybe? No, never mind. I just pulled. Thank you. It's that impatient clicking.
Please.
Planks. There should be plenty of ropes in the camp. I'll take a few. Am I gonna get a ladder? I need a wooden bar. Item, and I don't even see it as an option on the board there. Yeah, wooden bar. See that as an option? Yes, we'll start looking. Wooden bar. We're gonna have to go mining, so I guess let's go do that. down here. Oh, there's the wooden box. Oh, in my inventory? Oh, don't know. Okay, what is going on? Why? Oh, okay. Well, there we go. A new delivery beam should be ready by now. I can pick them up from the same place as last time. That's hilarious. You need me to build it in a specific order. You should have said. It's too tall. I won't be able to reach the elements top. I'll ask in camp. Maybe soldiers can put up some scaffolding for me. Boy, give a girl a helping hand. Sure, no problem, boy. Before you know it, your scaffolding will already be in place. Am I gonna turn around and is it gonna be in place? It is. Wooden plank half, three. Oh. My bad. What do I want to do about this? We got nails. Rips. What am I gonna do about the other side? I guess. More metal strips. Two. I don't think there's a way for me to empty my inventory. Villagers they passed on the way here mentioned that an old hunter used to inhabit the woods nearby. If he left his camp in haste, he might have left behind some hides. Alright. Well, we know where that is. We came across it. Like somewhere over in this area, wasn't it? I'm going too far. Nope, I'm not. Looks like everything is in its place. Time for the initial calibration. Do I? change the power of the machine. I don't know what that means. Let's change the power. Oh, change distance. After calibration, it's time for the final test. The machine's effectiveness should be lethal. Did the thing where we lost our... Now I'm guessing. Good guess. The trebuchet performed excellently, although operating was quite a challenge. The army will now move forward with the assault, and I prefer to take cover in the tent. Great news has reached us. Your contraption performed exceptionally well, and the effects it brought were reported as spectacular as they were intimidating. You have fulfilled your duty as the subject of the kingdom better than anyone among us could ever anticipated. The advantage provided by this masterpiece of military engineering has become a symbol of the siege, completely shattering the morale of the castle garrison. For now, the kingdom will not require any more services from our most talented engineer. You have earned your rest. And then they just call us back, because there's now an update. The Oceanside City is brand new. Build a siege tower to capture a great trading post of our enemies. So we're going to do this one real quick.